just happened? Like, how did that creeper come into my house? Did he actually spawn on the floor over there? Please don't explode and blow up all my stuff. Please. Yes, stay there. Stay there, stay there. Yes. Yeah, I should probably put a torch over here for the time being. Oh wait. I was going to get some more stuff over here. Because the portal is almost finished. I should... Yeah, that's good. Only put another few wooden blocks here and there and then it's finished. I'm still not sure about the design, and maybe I'm going to add a door here somewhere, because from here it looks quite okay even when it's not even on. But the hallway is a whole other style, so that just doesn't really fit in there. But I think the portal effect and lapis lazuli is quite nice, so let's try it. Let's just first get, whoa, wrong one, get these farms working and get some more food before we venture out into the Nether. Wrong chest once again. Now let's craft a little sword for me to fight with or anything. Yeah, this will do. Now let's go. Nom nom nom. Bye world. Wow, it's slow. And we're here, we're somewhere. Looks like we're on a quite a safe place. I should probably turn the render distance up a bit. I still don't have Optifine, I know. It's stupid. There's some glowstone. There's not much over here, but also no ghosts. So yeah, that's great. That glowstone over there. And that's great. This is just not great. Let's turn it down a notch. Some nice zombie pigman. Put out the fires. Oh, there's a lot of soul sand over here as well. And I have nothing else than my diamond pickaxe to cut it all away. That's quite stupid actually. This is just overkill. But I can also break it with my bare hands, so why the heck not? I'm probably going... Yes, I'm losing a lot of it over there. This is annoying. I should probably go down over there. Annoying soul sand. What the hell? Freaking stupid lava. What the? What? How come I even got hurt? Is it because I'm coming close or something? That's weird. I can't remember that. I need to be careful with this. I should probably go to... No. I should probably just remove it like this. I have enough cobblestone, so why the heck not? Yeah, shut up. Stupid ghast sound. I'm way too low in health. Oh, damn it. And this won't get me any health back. Of course it doesn't. As soon as I fall down here, I'm basically dead. And I don't want to lose all of the XP that I gained. Oh, there's a zombie pigman. Yeah, I can make lots of glowstone with this amount of glowstone dust. Oh my god, it's a magma slime. I should remember that when I return or something. But I don't really want to fight with it here. Well, I do like to have some of his... To be honest, I never fought one of them before. And he actually seems pretty strong. Nah, I'm not even sure. How about it? Where is he? I think he's above me, but come down. Yeah, I don't want to die here, so how come I can't attack him? Come on. Why? What's this? Kinda looks like he's glitching over there. Oh, maybe I can't even kill him this way. That's probably the case. Yeah, just go down there. I'll return when I know more about him. So yeah, that was that. Quite a lot of glowstone. And a little bit of spare dust. I really have to get some food and start on my chocolate farm.